The Republican National Committee headquarters in Washington, D.C. was briefly evacuated while police investigated a piece of mail that contained two vials of blood. U.S. Capitol Police say hazardous materials teams were called in yesterday after the vials were discovered. A source told the Associated Press that the vials were addressed to former President Trump. RNC Chairman Michael Whatley says the lockdown was cleared in the morning and staff members were able to get back to work as scheduled.